so I ordered it.
Yeah. I don't want anything.
You don't know what you're missing. You okay?
Did you have a nice day yesterday?
Yesterday? Sunday? Yeah, as a matter of fact, I did.
What'd you do?
I slept late. Went over to my mother's house for lunch, which wasn't so great. Then I went over to Sam's, had a few drinks. Some of his friends called and went out and had spaghetti. Got home around midnight. What'd you do?
I sat around and waited for you.
Well, maybe you should have said something about it on Saturday night.
I didn't know I had to. I just thought you'd be there, like always.
Well, as a matter of fact, I thought of calling you from the phone booth in the restaurant, but, there was somebody in it.
Terrific.
Hey, I was... How much do I owe you? Here. Pay me next time.
I wasn't sure whether you cared whether I showed up or not.
I got used to it.
Oh.
I like it when we're together.
So do I.
You still want me to stay at your place?
Yes.
In the spare bedroom, okay? Because I'm not ready for, you know, I shouldn't be doing this at all. I mean, I left him to live by myself for a while and really think things out. Then all of a sudden, you come along. Oh, yes. Can I bring my chair?
Yep, you can bring your chair.
We have to take the mattress back to my girlfriend.
We'll take the mattress back.
If I get on your nerves, you can kick me out.
Okay. No?
Yeah.
Bad chance.
Nice place you got here.
Oh, it's my grandmother. She left it to me in her will, along with the fuel bills. Okay, here's some extra hangers if you need them, right?
Great.
You want to unpack and everything, right?
Yeah.
Okay, well, if you need anything, just give me a holler, okay?
Okay.
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 Good night.
Night.
Okay.
Bye. Bye.
Laura?
Can't seem to fall asleep.
And me neither.
I want to sleep with you. I don't have to if you don't want me to.
I want you to.
Do you have a bird feeder?
No, not on me.
Well, do you have one in the yard?
Yeah, no.
Can we get one?
Sure, if you want one.
Yeah. I like to have birds around. We probably only get sparrows now, but in the spring we could get robins. We could get yellow-headed blackbirds.
And in the summer we could get a bird bath.
Ooh, don't push it, Charles.
Okay. I'm glad you're here.
Me too. Not here. He's at work.
Why don't you just assume that he's out cheating on you and cheat on him with me? I thought I might as well get right to the point.
How are you? How have you been?
I'm miserable. I miss you. Laura, I'd like to see you. Come on, Laura. I haven't seen you in months. Yeah, great.
What?
What's tomorrow? Is tomorrow Saturday? Tomorrow's good.
Tomorrow is good, yeah. Great.
When? Rebecca, use the spatula for that. What time? How's 2 o'clock?
2 o'clock? Perfect time. Where?
Parking lot by Rebecca's school. Charles, we're talking about 5 minutes, okay?
No question.
Well, I love you. I'll see you tomorrow.
What do you have?
I have hope. I'm going to see Laura tomorrow.
What do you have?
Oh, an almond joy.
Sam moved in last night. He was fired from his job at the men's store, even though he's been selling a lot of jackets lately. He's staying here temporarily until he finds another job, that is. I felt so good about seeing Laura that I let him get away with it. They always get you when you're up.
Come and get it.
What time is it?
12 noon.
What time's your date?
2 o'clock.
Nervous?
Nah, I'm not nervous.
Can I give you a little advice?
Sure. You're gonna give it to me anyway.
Why don't you get some new clothes?
I don't have any money.
Oh, you've got $15 or $20, don't you? Everybody's got $15 or $20.
I don't.
What new clothes can you buy with $15 or $20?
A new sweater.
What's wrong with a sweater?
Nothing that I can see.
Thank you.
What do you want from a child her age? She never even went to Woodstock.
Neither did we.
We could have.
That's true.
Look, Woodstock was just a bunch of people walking around in the mud looking for a place to pee.
What?
I saw the movie.
I thought you said you were on a trampoline team in high school.
I was on the trampoline team in high school.
Must have been before it became a competitive sport.
I never said I was any good, you know. I only joined the team because I was bow-legged. Somebody told me if you jumped a lot on the trampoline, it straightened out your bow legs.
How can jumping up and down on a trampoline straighten out bow legs?
I was misinformed.
Hey! Hey, that was great. Is your husband tall and athletic?
What?
You heard me.
What do you want to know for?
Curious.
He's 6'3".
I thought so.
Yeah, I liked it that Jim was tall.
Yeah, what else did you like about him?
You don't want to know this.
Sure I do.
I don't know. He was nice to me. He had the house and Rebecca. I loved her the minute I saw her. I've been knocking around by myself for so long, I was sick of it. I went to his house for dinner on our first date, and I never left. He didn't make a lot of demands on me. If I wanted to work, that was okay. If I didn't, it was okay. He was really easy to get along with.
Maybe he didn't care.
It's not fair.
Did you ever think that what he may have wanted was a live-in housekeeper and a mother for Rebecca?
Yeah. Look, I left him, didn't I?
Sort of. You feel guilty about it.
Because he never mistreated me, never did some horrible thing to me.
Yeah, even if he did, you'd think it was your fault.
Probably would have been.
Right. Perfect.
That's not funny. In this world,
you read the papers now, you know everybody's fighting with each other. You got no one you can count on, baby, not even your own brother. So if someone comes along, he gonna give you some love and affection.
Janet, how can I get it if she won't come out of her apron?
Hi.
I'm sick. I just came to tell you.
What's the matter with you?
Flu, I guess. I ache all over.
Shouldn't have come out.
Thought of you sitting here. I knew you'd wait for hours.
Roll your window up.
Awful.
Should be in bed.
I know.
I wouldn't have waited for 5 hours.
Yeah, you would. And if you'd been home when I called, you wouldn't have believed I was sick. What are you doing?
Checking to see if you have a temperature. I think so.
Still haven't gotten your glasses fixed.
I'm waiting.
For what? Oh, Charles. I gotta go.
Wish I could take you home and take care of you. I could rub your back and bring you aspirin. Could watch TV together in bed. During the commercials, I could bring you liquids.
That'd be some Saturday night.
That'd be a perfect Saturday night.
Sure. We could ask Jim to change the channels. I'm sorry. I'm sick. I'll see you another time.
Promise?
Mm-hmm.
I'll follow you home. You're too sick to drive, okay?
Okay.
You'll call me?
Yeah, I'll call.
I love you.
I know.
She isn't sick. Still love her.
Hey, Axel, old buddy. I bet that sweater sent you back more than 15 or 20 bucks.
Hey, you okay, pal?
I'm okay, pal.
You, seem to have broken a headlight, or was it like that before?
Well, I guess I can't do anything about that either.
Your wedge against the tree. Hold on, I'll give you a push. You're okay now. Go on.